everyone, it's Jeff from Mantiques Network. How are you doing today? Continuing with our tobacco theme today, what we have is a 1934 Golden Grain smoking tobacco die cut ad that we have gone ahead because it's in such great shape and framed for you. You take a look at it, it's in really nice condition. Sitting in a nice frame. So if you are into tobacco, vintage advertising, or just cool artwork in general, this might be for you.